In another, Goku suffered and died of a heart condition, and it is a world. Overcome with despair, this world's lone surviving warrior, in the ensuing battles with the androids and Cell, and now, with both the past and future restored, the great cities have been rebuilt, and a number of years later...
The World Martial Arts Tournament, huh? I've been waiting a long time. I know I'm going to enter, but I don't think I'm gonna tell Mom. It's kind of embarrassing when she shows up to cheer me on. And heck, I have to. Man, people are going to love this. It's hard to believe. Wow, is it time already? The finals are starting. I better get...
Oh, Trunks. You never were good at hiding things. He didn't even mention the tournament to me when he left. He probably thinks it'd be embarrassing to have me watching. Yeah, but he sure does work hard. At his job and with the rebuild, I bet his father would say something like, "This tournament is just a silly game." It's just like back in the day when Goku and Vegeta were fighting. Even though I'm not with the... I can still cheer him on.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's been a long time.
Go for it, Trunks.
Mom, what are you doing here?
About to begin! There's a...
I was sensing it earlier. This guy just...
So, you must be Trunks. Show me what you can do.
What? What are you talking about?
I need to know if you really can help us.
Okay, if that's what you want. You already seem to know about Super Saiyans. So while usually I'd prefer not to do it here...
What's this? He seems to have an impressive energy.
Yes. I want to resurrect Boo as soon as possible. I'll wait here and you can do the rest, Deborah.
Thank you. brains out! Take this! Take this!
You lose.